A very good morning to all of you, my dear students. Welcome back to the class as well as the channel. And now we are going to discuss the fifth chapter from your civics, that is social and political life. And the name of the chapter is about Panchayati Raj. So as we had a lot of discussion before starting this chapter about the type of rules at your home and how they are made, whether you are all included in that discussion or not. So it just enlightened you a lot of information regarding the chapter, that motto of the chapter. So we are going to discuss about this Panchayati Raj chapter. That is quite interesting and very valuable chapter. One fine morning, there is a short story of Sohan. Like, he is also a student like all of you. So one fine morning, Sohan, one of your friends, what he has done, let us see. He woke up and he was surprised to see his father at home. And now, what is the surprising in that? He surprised because his father is a farmer, and his father used to wake up in the morning around 4 o'clock, and his father used to go to the field every day for doing agriculture work, for growing the crops. But on that day, one fine morning, when Sohan woke up, he saw his father at home. He was surprised. My father has not gone to the field. What is the reason? He was thinking a lot. So usually he went to the field, he's thinking. Usually every day he used to go to the field for farming, for doing agriculture work. But instead of that, on that day, he was dressing up in new clothes and was in a hurry to go somewhere. Means his father was wearing new clothes and was very hurry. He was going, he was showing that he was going somewhere. He was in a hurry. Bahut jaldi mein the, wo kahin ja rahe the, nahi nahi kapda pehen ke. So Sohan was very surprised by looking at this thing. And he asked his father what the matter was. What is the matter, father? Why haven't you gone to the field today? You are dressing up new clothes and you are looking that you are in a hurry to go somewhere. He asks his father. Other elders too seem to be excited and happy. Even not only his father, his uncle, his elder brother, and even other members of the family were also very excited and happy, as they were all going to that particular somewhere they were going. Let us see where all these members were going. His father's name was Ram Lal, and he replied to his son to finish off his surprisings, to finish off his astonishment. His father replied that the Gram Sabha was holding its first meeting after the election of the new Gram Panchayat. He's saying that I am going to a Gram Sabha. Now, what is that? Sabha means a collection of people, and people join together or meet together. You can see in the photograph, my dear students, that a lot of people is sitting together in that particular sabha. Sabha means what? Collection of people, group of people are sitting together. A lot of people sitting together. So his father was going to attend this particular sabha. Means that is a type of meeting. That is the meeting that is going to be take place in that particular village where they were living. So his father Ram Lal replied that I am going to Gram Sabha because new Gram Panchayat that they have elected, the Gram Panchayat that they have elected, they are going to conduct their first meeting after the election. And that's why his father was very excited and happy, because he will get some type of news or some discussion will be there regarding the welfare of the village. So that's why his father was very happy, and even all the elder members of the family were also very happy, and they were all excited, and they were all going to attend that particular Gram Sabha. Sohan also went to the meeting with his father. So he requested his father, he took permission, and his father allowed, and then he also went to attend that meeting with his father. Let us see what really happened and what is Gram Sabha. Sabha means, I told you that it is a group of people sitting together for some discussion. Sabha. Like in your home also, there might be a sabha. Your father, your mother, and other elders member of the family might sit together to discuss something, to finalize something. You know, when there is a wedding or when there is some function at your home, then they used to sit together and discuss something. That is also known as sabha. So that is the gram sabha is like that only. So let us see the gram sabha. What happens there? The meeting begins with the panchayat president sarpanch. Now there was a president or known as the sarpanch, means head of the meeting was there. The meeting begins with the panchayat president sarpanch and other members of the panchayat or other members of the panchayat. They are also known as panch, you know? They are also known as panch, but these are the things that are not available in cities, you know? So if you want to find something about them, then you will have to go to the village. Otherwise we can discuss in the book, we can discuss over here, you can discuss with me. I will just clear all your doubts and all the questions of, you know, that you are having in your mind. So let us go ahead. So the meeting begins with the sarpanch and other members of the panchayat, known as panch also, and they presented a plan. And they presented a plan in that meeting. That was the first meeting after their election. After the election, that was the first meeting, and they presented a plan of what? To sink 10 new hand pumps in the village. यानी के विलेज में 10 नए हैंड पंप्स लगाने का एक प्लान उन्होंने बताया. दैट वी आर गोइंग टू सिंक मतलब लगाने का काम होता है ना. दैट इज ऐसे तो सिंक का मीनिंग होता है डूब जाना, लेकिन यहाँ पर इट हैज सम अदर मीनिंग. सिंक मींस टू जस्ट क्रिएट और टू फिक्स न्यू 10 हैंड पंप्स इन द विलेज. दैट वाज द प्लान ऑफ द president of the gram sabha, or the, you can say the sarpanch and the panch, they are presenting. Suddenly there is a commotion when the people heard about this, that 10 new hand pumps are going to be sunk in the village. Then there was a commotion. Commotion means halchal hone laga, and everyone started murmuring. Sabhi log aapas mein baat karne lage. Everyone, suddenly there is a commotion. If you would be there in that gram sabha, then you would also start commenting or murmuring that, oh, what should be the murmuring? You will say that, oh, that hand pump should be sunk or implemented or erected in near my home only, you will say. Others will also say, no, it should be near my home. Others will also say, no, it should be near my home. So that type of commission was there. Everyone wants a hand pump near his or her house. Everyone was saying that hand pump should be there in near my house. Sohan father's Ramlal gets up and addresses. He said, Sohan's father, my hand pump is out of work. It is lying useless since week. यानी मेरे पास भी जो हैंड पंप है वो काम नहीं कर रहा है और वो यूजलेस यानी बेकार पड़ा हुआ है ना. वन हैंड पंप नीड्स टू संक near my house as it is located at the village square. His father is saying that one hand pump should be sunk near my house also, because my house is near the located at the village square, means my house is at the square position, so everyone can come and collect water from that and get water from that hand pump. So it is better to sunk one hand pump near my house. So he is giving reason. Even Ramlal's father was Ramlal, that was the father of Sohan. So Ramlal was also giving one reason why one hand pump should be sunk near his house. So everyone started giving reasons. Others too started demanding hand pump. Everyone started and raising hand that hand pump should be near my house only. Now what happened next? Let us see. Finally, the sarpanch got up and says, sarpanch, the head of the meeting, he got angry and he stood up and he said, wait on everyone. A survey will soon be conducted. Survey means what? Search or getting the information that which is the best place to sunk hand pump. So there will be a survey. The sarpanch stood up and he was saying that I will conduct a survey and then I will come to know where hand pumps are required. तो उन्होंने कहा मैं खुद से पता लगा लूंगा सर्वे करके. आई विल सेंड फ्यू पीपल एंड दैट पीपल विल टेल मी दैट वेयर दैट पर्टिकुलर हैंड पंप शुड बी संक. So the matter was finished at that time. Everyone stopped committing. Everyone start telling. Everyone stopped saying that the hand pump should be near my house. Everyone stopped because the serpent said, "I will conduct a survey." So everyone stopped. Sab chup ho gaye. Ab next item tha agenda mein, and means the next item that to be presented to the people. The next item was about for something. Let us see what was that. The next item on the agenda for the Gram Sabha is the finalization of the list of people. That is the finalization of the list of the people to be covered under Antyodaya Anna Yojana. That is AAY. Now, what is that? That is a government scheme. Government scheme known as Antyodaya Anna Yojana. That is AAY. So now the agenda was that who will be there in that list? Who will be the people who will get all the facilities from the government? Facilities from the government. So they are going to finalize the list of people. Now again there was a commotion. Only those BPL. BPL means below poverty line. Those who are very poor. They are considered in our government as below poverty line people. And the government issue them one card also so that they can benefit by showing that card that they are below poverty line. Yani garibi ki rekha se wo log niche hai, yani aur bahut zyada gareeb hai wo log. So the sarpanch is saying only those BPL below poverty line families are to be covered who are without sufficient means of livelihood. The sarpanch is saying that only those family will get this support from the government whose family is really lacking some means of livelihood. Yani jo log ki family bahut gareeb hai aur wo log apne family ko chala nahi pa rahe hain, unke paas utna paisa nahi hai, only those families will get benefit. That sarpanch was saying. Now let us see. One of the person stood up. You can see in the pink shirt, the man is there in pink shirt. He stood up. His name was Ram Swarup, and what he was saying, let us see. So Ram Swarup gets up and speaks. My only son died last year. He said that I was only having one son and he died last year, and he was the sole bread earner of my family. And he was saying that he was only the member who was earning some money and who was purchasing food for us, but he was the only member of our family and he died. He has left behind two daughters. He's saying, "Unhone do betiyan bhi chhod ke wo." He has left behind two daughters also. He's saying, "A son and his wife." Means Ram Swarup is saying that my son was a married person, and even he was having two daughter, a son, and a wife is also there. So I am certainly one of the candidate. He's saying that I am the candidate. Please give me that particular below poverty line card. I want to be there included. I am one of the candidate. Similar claims and counter claims are raised by several persons, and many of the person started claiming I should be getting this card, and someone was counter claiming also. Someone was saying no, he should not get this card, and someone was saying that I should get this card. So there was again commotion, again halchal hona shuru ho gaya. Log aapas mein baat karna shuru kar diye. The sarpanch gives instructions that Ram Swarup's case should be looked into. Sarpanch ne phir kaha, okay, we will take care, we will look into the matter of Ram Swarup's case also, and we will check whether it is true or not, and if it will be true, then he will get some benefit. He is saying that his matter will be looked. If his income is less, then his name should be included in the BPLS. So the sarpanch confirmed that if his income is very less, then only his name will be included in that BPL list, below poverty line list. Means the people who used to have this card, they get a lot of benefit from the government, such as they will get a rice, they will get wheat at very cheap price, in the village. Might be sometime they will get at free of cost also. They might get 1,000 rupees per month from the government, or 2,000 or 3,000. Maybe some amount of money they will get free every month from the government side, so that they can live happily. So these are the some of the benefits of the BPL list. You know, if your name is included there, then you will get some benefits from the government. People also vote to remove Natwar's name from the BPL list. Now he says the people are saying that Nutwar's name should also be removed from the list. Why? Because the people are saying that he is having a son and who is working in Saudi Arabia. So his son is earning a lot of money and he is to send money to his father. Then why Nutwar's name should be there in the BPL list? His name should be removed from that. He is not a poor man. So a list of 20% is drawn up after discussion. So they have discussed in that Gram Sabha and they have drawn up the list of 20 persons whose names will be included in the BPL list, and those people will get benefit from the government. So that is all in this class, my dear students. We will discuss about Gram Panchayat and other things tomorrow in our next class. That is all in this class, my dear students. Stay at home and stay safe. Very happy good morning again once again to all of you. Bye bye. Take care.